split push, that Cloud9 may sneakily have a better team fight now. One of the big things you want to get against Zilean as well is AoE damage to make his ult.
Reason, so this match could really go other way. But you guys can always tell us who you think has what it takes to grab the number one seed by tweeting at LOL Esports.
We have jungler intervention. Right now though, Meteos heads mid, gets seen by a pink ward. So Goom knows he's under attack.
Oh, Meteos will dive in there. Actually, the flash.
Oh, Meteos getting collapsed on.
Oh, this could be bad news for him.
That pink ward saw him.
Oh, saves come up from the bottom as well. He's going to flash the dragon pit. Oh,
perfect,
but the headmark takes him over. And that will pop. And
be 30 as far as the mid-game dragon. Matching teleport for teleport up there. Save did not have to burn his.
Right now.
Oh, watch coming in. Can he land the Q? High almost stepping into it, but he's going to be in trouble either way. And it's Goom that gets another one. A 2-0-Z. Are they going to dive to Meteos? They probably are. Zilean Ultimate is on save. He will need that as well as the turret takes him down. They won't quite be able to finish off Meteos. But
from it was taken down quite a lot. And it scales only
good roll.
Additional really good roll items.
Oh, this could be dangerous. Paul's gonna have the death mark onto him. Is the damage enough? It is. Goom's on a killing spree.
Hack on his opponent.
Man, it really does set up Goom for domination right now, though. Uh-oh!
Where watch coming in, and there is the kickback.
Oh, save. Heading further and further off this lane.
There it is!
There it is. Riftwalk coming in. Save, though. We'll head off to the other side. Flash already used. Where's the next one? He's going further into enemy territory, though. And this is going to be hard for him to get away. There is the spear landing.
Oh.
Another Riftwalk. Lemon Nation will get the Zephyr and the knockup of the Howling Gale. He's bought
that fight once again, starting with that triple.
This is the importance of that Lee Sin for Watch. Every time, he's controlling high so easily, getting that vision on him. Goom, it takes away all of the counterplay that Talon has in this matchup, and Goom just goes crazy all over the team, flashing in for the important blue side first pick is in this matchup of these two teams. When oh, Sneaky going for the duel!
Oh, Ignite coming in though, and Balzer's now going to be chasing through. Can he actually finish off Goom though?
Out of line of spear.
Oh, there is a spear dodged away from, but here comes Meteos and
into them. There is a big bomb actually coming through onto Gorilla, forces Zilean low.
There's Save actually diving in. This could be what they're looking for. Zonyas will be used a little bit earlier. The Cully comes out. Deathmark from Goom as well. Sneaky does go down. And Goom
huge
in the back
jump
is
up.
Still alive. They keep going. Cassidy chasing through. The burst is massive. The kick comes in. Balls.
In this situation, we know they're not very good at running away. Where's the ball, CP? Where's the catch from the rest of White Shield?
There they are spotted. The initial damage comes in. Save will dive towards Lemon Nation. It's High that will be the big target, though. It's Zephyr that gets that one. Save will continue
on this one. Maybe Save as well.
Watch actually gets in off the wall. Lands the Q. The kickback.
Balls going for an inhibitor.
There is the jump off. Meteos will go down, but Balls is down there. TP will come in from
for Cloud9. And they do it really, really fast. Can Cloud9 shove in on that inhibitor turret in time?
Gorilla trying to keep Balls away, but Balls doing a lot of damage. There is the Baron picked up. Meanwhile, down in the bottom,
Dominate.
Save struggling to actually hold on. They're going to go for Save as well. Sneaky will Valkyrie in. They've got rid of the turret. Can they finish the inhib as well? Meanwhile, going ham there onto Balls. Not quite enough to get the kill. Watch comes in. Great Monsoon from Lemon Nation. Meanwhile, they do get the inhibitor. I went back though to Save. Ultimate came out Gorilla, so he focuses on Gorilla. Gets the kill. Sneaky gets Zephyr. Save did. Save recalling. Can they stop Save? Come from
back. He didn't get it.
No, he didn't get it. They came through, but Balls, he's going to surely take the turret down. He does. He might pay for it with his life here. Bomb on top.
Cloud9 here. They could be completely outnumbered. Remember, Save does have teleport, so in an instant, there could be five members of S.H.I.E.L.D. in Cloud9's base.
And there we go. He's going to go on to Sneaky. Deathmark down, but it's not enough damage. He has to go back off to the shadows.
The
race
is on.
It might be enough here to get the actual base. Talon still pushing bottom. They kick Lemon Nation. Oh, what a howling game. Knocks them both up, but the enemy
on the inhibitor.
They have them all on their sights.
That's a massive damage as well. One more will take down Gorilla. Flash away.
Boom.
Surely will die though.
That's
Save now unstoppable.
I didn't get the inhibitor down there. He went up towards mid. He was going to cut them off
Why
for
was
kills.
Not killing
he
the
was going to cut them off for kills, but he actually didn't get anybody.
Oh, Goom coming around. Watches there. He goes for Goom.
No, I didn't get anyone.
He doesn't get the kill.
Committing two down bottom. They really want to commit.
Just for an inhibitor, they'd have to fully commit here.
Meteos is there, though.
Save is already down bottom with Zillion. They can defend it.
He may try for a steal, but it would mean his life.
Yeah, he's got no flash. It is going to have to cost him his life if he goes in. He goes over towards Shield. Sneaky. And he stays alive there. He's going to have the bomb, which will finish him off. Balls will force Gorilla away from that. Only going to try and stop them. We've got Zed recalling. Balls is going for the in him. There's the Monsoon to stop Zephyr going back. But they get two back into the base. Gorilla
he's
has the ultimate on himself.
Can he even get it?
Can he get the in
here? One more!
He can!
Cannot go for the end of the game here. Bush gank right here. That's why he's stretching out. They're just going to wait for this. This is one of the only ways they can get back in the game.
Oh, Gloom going low. He's going to put the death mark onto High. High's going to fall from this. The death mark is enough. And Gloom survives it. Balls will go down. That's two men dead.
Gloom
pinging the base
played
though.
That. Whoa, Sneaky. What does this guy have planned here?
Goom, he used both of his blades already.
Yeah, there's no death mark for Goom. Sneaky can actually kill it off here. He's going to go in. Cassidy, he's coming back. There is Goom. Meteos needs a couple of hits onto that Nexus turret to finish it off. He's going to jump up in the air, but he's not going to escape.
Solo lane performance from Sabin Goom, dealing with this ridiculously skirmishy and annoying Cloud9 team who just keeps trying to get those pesky Nexus turrets. They could not. That is the second inhibitor from Najin Shield. They have surmised control of this game, and they may even try and end.
Of them there, they're going for High. He has to pop the ultimate here underneath the turret though, so feeling a little bit safer. Shields are gonna go for the victory. There are two super minions in. There is Balls going to half HP. He gets kicked away. Is he gonna escape? No, he won't. They'll be finishing that one off. They kill off the two Nexus turrets, and Najin White Shield are gonna win the tiebreaker map. Finish first in Group D. Cloud9 get the second spot and will face off against Samsung Blue in the quarterfinal.